Whether you're teaching the coding or tracking a math problem, the Pan and Zoom effect is a total game changer for online courses and social media content. Adding those cool effects to your video can really take some time, especially when you've got a bunch of little details to highlight. Hey, I'm Jay from Wondershare DemoCreator, and in this video, I'm excited to share our new Pan and Zoom feature. This tool will save you countless hours by automatically handling the task for you. So, let's get started. Step one. First of all, check the link in the description to download DemoCreator. After the installation, open it and click on the video recorder option. Next, select the screen and camera mode from the list. Step two. Once you open that mode, move your cursor down to the toolbar and click on the magic icon. From there, select the Smart Zoom option. This will let you zoom in on a video while recording, saving you hours of editing later. Now, just click the red recording button to get started. If you want to showcase the details in your video, simply click on them as you go. While the video won't zoom in during your screen recording, the real magic happens in the editing phase. Step three. When you're finished, click the recording button again, and the editing page will open for you. You'll see that the video has the zoomed in and zoomed out effect wherever you need them. If you think there are still some areas that need a little tweaking, just double click the arrows to adjust the range and position of the pan and zoom effect. Once you're done, you can easily export the video to your computer, making it ready to upload on any platform you like. And this is how to automatically apply the pan and zoom effect. If you're a YouTube content creator, an online tutor creating courses, or any video maker, this video can significantly reduce your editing time. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tips, and we'll see you in the next video.